That was the scene in California's Mojave Desert 5 years ago. Our historic first view of the newcomer's ship. Theirs was a slave ship carrying a 250,000 beings bred to adapt and labor in any environment. But they've washed ashore on Earth with no way to get back to where they came from. And in the last 5 years, the newcomers have become the latest addition to the population of Los Angeles.
Take the stars, who's got here power.